the very thought of you, and I forget to do the little ordinary things that everyone ought to do. I'm living in a kind of daydream. I'm happy as a king, and foolish though it may seem to me, that's everything, the mere idea of you. The longing here for you, you never know how slow the moments go till I'm near to you. I see your face in every flower, your eyes in stars above. It's just the thought of you, the very thought of you, my love. Just the thought of you, the very thought of you, my love.
Rap music, cause I never dug disco. Because I never dug disco.
Thank you. To plug in, turn on, and cop out. You will not be able to lose yourself on Skag and skip out for beer during commercials because the revolution will not be televised. The revolution will not be televised. The revolution will not be brought to you by Xerox in four parts without commercial interruptions. The revolution will not show you pictures of Nixon blowing a bugle and leading a charge by John Mitchell, General Abrams, and Spiro Agnew. Eat hog maws confiscated from a Harlem sanctuary. The revolution will not be televised. The revolution will not be brought to you by the Schaefer Award Theater and will not star Natalie Woods and Steve McQueen or Bullwinkle and Julia. The revolution will not give your mouth sex appeal. The revolution will not get rid of the nubs. The revolution will not make you look 5 pounds thinner because the revolution will not be televised, brother. There will be no pictures of you and Willie Mae pushing that shopping cart down the block on the dead run or trying to slide that color TV into a stolen ambulance. NBC will not be able to predict the winner at 8:32 on report from 29 districts. The revolution will not be televised. There will be no pictures of pigs shooting down brothers on the instant replay. There will be no pictures of pigs shooting down brothers on the instant replay. There will be no pictures of Whitney Young being run out of Harlem on a rail with a brand new process. There will be no slow motion or still life of Roy Wilkins strolling through Watts in a red, black, and green liberation jumpsuit that he has been saving for just the proper occasion. Green Acres, Beverly Hillbillies, and Hooterville Junction will no longer be so damn relevant, and women will not care if Dick finally got down with Jane on Search for Tomorrow, because black people will be in the street looking for a brighter day. The revolution will not be televised. There will be no highlights on the 11 o'clock news and no pictures of Harry R. Woman Liberationist and Jackie Onassis blowing her nose. The theme song will not be written by Jim Webb or Francis Scott Key, nor sung by Glenn Campbell, Tom Jones, Johnny Cash, Engelbert Humperdinck, or The Rare Earth. The revolution will not be televised. The revolution will not be right back.
Follow the homicide scene. You live here, you're taking a chance to look, and I take one glance. There's a man inside an ambulance. The crowds are getting louder. I wonder how the people wanna go fight for the right and powder. People hanging in spots. They waited till the flops got hot and got raided by the cops. I'll explain the man sleeping in the rain. His whole life remains inside a bottle of nitrate. Another man got his clothes in a sack, 'cause he spent every dime of his rent playing blackjack. And there's the poor little sister. She has a little baby daughter named Sonya, and Sonya has pneumonia. So why's her mother in a Brooklyn zipper? Yo, that's a job. Sonya's mommy is a bomb stripper. Drug dealers driving around looking hard, knowing they're sending their brothers and sisters to the graveyard. Every day is a main event. Some old lady limps the bushes and pants see shrimps. It gets tiring, the sight of a gun firing. Then it's desire for the sound of a siren. A bag lady dies in the alleyways. She's seen the last of her days inside the subways. One more down the slope, kid couldn't cope, so he stole somebody's dope in a gold rope. Now my son's on the run. He's the one that wanna have fun that was done by a shotgun. Upstairs, I cover my ears and tears. The man downstairs must have drank too many beers, 'cause every day of his life he beats his wife. To one night, she decides to pull a butcher knife. Blind man placed the sacks. A tool called the arms on my mom's show, railroad tracks. Many lives are cut short. It's when you're living in the streets of New York. Baby needs new shoes, and his papa uses all the money for booze. A young girl is undressed in the backseat of a caddy, calling some man daddy. Three men slain inside an apartment. All you can see is the sparks when it darkens. Daylight broke, cops rolling on the scene. Drug war, daily routine. Damn the spots, just a poor man's jackpot. You went on a lot, you get shot. The drug dealing fanatics, but you don't want no static, 'cause they got crack addicts with automatics. Shoot out for a desire for territory. A kid got caught on the crossfire. A tired mother can't take no more. She grabbed a bottle full of sleeping pills and took about 24. Human beings are laying on a pavement, 'cause they're a part of a mental enslavement. The cops snipe us, little babies in dirty diapers. This type of life is making a hyper. People scouting a tossed out building. They got killed when the cold air filled in. Is help really suggested? One more person's arrested, a child molested. The little kid says, yo, I got a color TV, CD player, and car stereo, and all I want is a capsule. I also got a 38, don't give me no hassle. One kid heads straight for the top, they get stopped and popped by a crooked cop. Look behind you when you walk, that's how it is. Salt, New York.
Sun. Photographs and memories, Christmas cards you sent to me, all that I have are these to remember you. Memories that come at night, take me to another time, back to a happier day when I called you mine. But we sure had a good time when we started way back when. Morning walks and bedroom talks, oh how I loved you then. Summer skies and lullabies, nights we couldn't say goodbye. And of all of the things that we knew, not a dream survived. Photographs and memories, all the love you gave to me, somehow it just can't be true, that's all I've left of you. But we sure had a good time when we started way back when. Morning walks and bedroom talks, oh how I loved you then.
Thank you. precious metal with the undresser. Go ahead, get that ass whipped. Flowing in the river with your body rather plastic. Who that be?
Who enemy. Represent? Oh my God.
Looks innocent from the outside.
Looks innocent from the outside, baby.
Looks like a dead chicken or something.
Looks innocent from the outside.
No, it doesn't look innocent.
Evidence, man.
Outside.
Evidence down there first.
Yep. If I was you, I wanna do what I have to.
Basically, new van.
You hesitated, so I clapped you. This stuff goes casually, naturally, me.
What I fucking doing?
Go right up to it. Don't zoom, like, put it right. Go right up to the floor, man.
Fucking this van is fucked.
Open the other door, man.
It's pretty fucked.
That's a fucking towel, man.
No, no, no. It's at 2:30. It's at 2:30.
Come on, cattle.
Police are coming now. Quick.
Come on. Oh, bongs.
Wait a minute.
Bongs, you need to then. Shit.
What's going on?
Yeah, I've got weed though, you know.
Listen, somebody's broken the bed, smashed chairs, broken glass all over a hotel.
Later.
Where?
Yeah. Oh shit, they're coming for us.
Go, Alvin, go.
Alvin, go.
Lately, it's running away,
isn't it? Yeah, well, that's what we're doing, isn't it?
Go, quick.
Just fucking go.
Go, go.
Yes. Police chase.
Here we go. Man, they got their lights flashing, man.
Fucking hell. Yeah. No, man, you've got a
film. Sleep in the police station.
We are.
Chase nuts, man.
Flavor. No, don't. Keep going.
Flavor,
oh, shit.
They're coming,
don't
man.
Tell me, I don't
man, this is funny.
What are you going to say, man?
Let's just kill him.
No.
Don't.
Whoa. We accidentally broke a glass in the leg. How did you break a glass, man?
I can't say how many, lad.
Yeah,
go on, film this, Cal.
I'm filming, man.
Film all this
shit. Don't open the door, mate. Come here. Let Alvin talk.
Don't let him talk to
us. Hey, chubby.
You in Edinburgh, did you?
Supposedly, yeah.
It's just there's been a rate of circulated, some damage or something caused up at Edinburgh.
So we've been told, yeah.
Alright. Is it not you, is it not?
No, well, supposedly it's us.
Alright. We'll just I'll check out the full details and then we'll sort everything. Just wait for a few moments.
Yeah, okay? Oh, yeah. I can't believe this, man.
You have been to Edinburgh, have you?
We were stayed in Edinburgh in a travel lodge.
No.
Yeah. Now, we've left the travel lodge and come down here to be doing demos around the country.
Right.
And then we've gone in there and she said, oh, the travel lodge in Edinburgh have rung up and said that to the central booking and said there's been damage in the rooms, which I didn't know anything about, you know what I mean? And then, she's
the
just
women,
told us.
She just didn't like it, yeah. I said,
it's
broken a glass in the leg, that's all, blows accidentally. We didn't know something. All around.
This is crazy, isn't it? You know what I mean? We're actually pretty, you know, it's staying.
You can't film this, I've got it. Sorry.
Get the flashing lights, dude.
No, I'll do that right.
Yeah.
Right there.
Oh shit,
isn't it? Yeah, Taja, right.
He's a mate, basically.
Shit!
Oh. Shall I tell him
to
piss on the
toilet?
Shall
nah,
I tell him
to
piss on
the
toilet?
Do you know what, some of these?
Yeah,
can I get some?
Here.
Can I get a few of those?
Pass them around.
That's sick.
Alright, there you go.
Another one's going to come very shortly.
None in there, Flynn.
That note I wrote wasn't even rude, man. It's just like, look.
Said fuck you on the window.
See what happens.
Tom Penny.
What? Shit, it's your mum.
Pritch.
So they were sending
they
back to Holland.
That about that damage, haven't they?
What's that?
That damage in that room.
Yeah. You sent back to Holland, yeah?
So it was John Weatherall sending back to Holland.
What?
We are absolutely
oh my fucking God.
We better not be going to prison, man.
Oh, shit.
PNC.
This is gnarly, man. Oh, that trunking.
Man, sidewalk surfers thing is gonna be rad. I can't wait till I write this up. Fucking yes.
Are you writing that
it's
up,
gonna be,
Marshall?
Yeah.
You
doing the right? Yeah, it's gonna be amazing. I tell you, I can guarantee.
What about fucking Bob Baines and
the
game
video? Nah, it's gonna be better.
What's that? What's that policeman? You know that computer game? The policeman one.
What?
I know what
you're
talking about, man.
You know what I mean? Yeah. You know exactly what I mean. Here.
I have to piss.
It's cool.
No, it's like some crazy Captain Croft or something like that.
Fuck all them pigs. Look at them.
Oh, yeah, let's go with them.
At least you got a place to stay tonight.
Yeah, we'll have a...
Sorry, yeah, thank you.
Can you all hear us?
Yeah.
Yep.
You don't have to say anything. It may harm your defence if you do not mention one question, something to later rely on in court. Anything you say may be given them. You're all being arrested on suspicion of criminal damage at the Travel Lodge at Edinburgh, OK? We'll take you to the local police station, we'll be able to sort it out there, OK? Just have to get a vehicle.
No way.
All right?
Shut up,
is
man.
Is this a vehicle or is it?
It is.
It's no problem, we'll sort it out.
What the fuck?
From a company in Colchester, in Essex.
It's all local.
No, from all over the country, a team of skateboarders. Just going around the country doing demos.
Skateboarders?
Yeah.
Maybe more competition.
Yeah, we're just kids.
No, we do demonstrations.
Baines is alright, join
the
team.
Sunday. We went in Livingston, Edinburgh yesterday.
My parents will be told.
They can't keep me.
They can't keep us in. What, a new castle?
Not even flying in sort of London on sale.
What?
Well, no, it's not competition, it's actually just like we're a British skateboard team. We're like two British skateboard teams, we're just demoing for the kids. Oh, no, I wish we did. No, it's not quite that. Don't tell me they're after us as well, are they?
Who? Oh, they will be as well.
Oh, my God.
We've got the whole lot out.
There must be nothing else to do. Fucking.
What's going on?
Is there more?
Where's the helicopter?
Where is it?
Yeah,
helicopter, man.
Oh my God.
Look at the helicopter.
Is that for us?
Look at that fucking helicopter.
Mike, film it.
Is that for us?
What? No way.
Jesus, man.
Look at that fucking helicopter. And this all for fucking pissing on a pillow. Fucking hell.
What's up, man? What's up, man? What's up, man? Videos, man? You know, the police chase videos. It will be. What?
What, all of us?
What?
Are you going to put cuffs on all of us?
What
are you
talking about?
Jesus Christ. No, we're going to...
Yes.
Okay, I've never been in handcuffs. Sick, man.
Alvin, with the cameras at the side here.
Oh, I've done this to me before. Cheers.
that camera?
For skateboarding as well.
Oh my god, film this, Cal. Film it by handcuffs.
Yes.
Jeez.
Oh my god.
Get out of here.
Home, man.
Basically, the best skateboard video in the world, I'll be honest.
Colin's getting
it. That's getting gnarly, dude.
I can't believe it, man.
Colin's getting it.
Wait, where's Kennedy?
In.
Move, Dan, move, Dan. Dan, move. Kennedy in the car. Oh,
basically, Geordie Faggot in the cell, man.
Oh, yes, cheers.
Handcuffs.
Yes, if you get in the police, what you do?
Really? Well, we're just on holiday here.
Huh? These cars, man, smoking? Sorry, you.
Oh my goodness, dude, cannot believe this. Luke, film. Look at
you gotta put in a place for
me. Oh, please go.
How many police cars is there, man? We just stayed in the hotel for like one night.
Cheers. Cheers. In the morning.
You were right about this being the best.
I'm going with the big guys, basically, because I don't want to be a fucking...
Wait, man. I'm going out last, man.
Whoa!
Shit.
Yeah, whoa.
Alvin, we've got to have
him
here.
I'm shit and all.
Can you laugh? I need to wee.
When you ain't cool, which is...
What's that?
Alvin. I'll bring that camera, that'd be safe.
We'll bring the vehicle, John.
Oh, yeah.
Alright.
Peter!
I gotta have my passport!
Huh?
Where's my bag?
Oh man.
Just put it there, man. Is that okay if I bring my camera?
Just wait in there, just wait in there, lads.
Just wait in there, wait in there. Okay.
Me? The keys are in it, like. What?
So I'm gonna get to the toilet when I'm allowed to do something. Yeah, I will bring him, yeah.
Tell him we're pretty good, because one's gonna go down the hall.
I'm not going to go
later.
I'm so superstitious.
Is that a cop? Don't tell him which one it is. Don't tell him cell number one.
Yeah, I should have taken mine.
There's a few died in cell number two, aren't they?
Excuse me. Is it possible to go to the bathroom, please?
Yeah.
That's amazing. 48.